I'm Patrick McGregor, and this is Thrall's Pharmacy. Like many other doctors in the mid-1800s, Dr. Freeborn Gerritsen Thrall operated his own pharmacy. At this shop, Dr. Thrall would have sold medicines that he prescribed to his patients, as well as patent medicines, paints, and dyes.